This is the story of how I turned this, I know, it's bad, into this. That is right, guys, I am an aesthetic queen now. I know, it's shocking. Me, Danny Perkins. Watch the video to see how I am now aesthetically pleasing. Okay, yeah, bye. So I currently have someone over putting together all my furniture and I'm so freaking happy. My furniture has been delayed for like 2 months and it's finally here, so I'm getting it put together. I'm gonna go hang out with my friend TJ. But since I have my furniture being put together now, the 24 hours has officially begun. Wee, 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 wee. Guys, so you know how I don't drive that well at all, but I continue to do so. I'm gonna be driving a Bentley today. TJ, what are you doing? No, 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 no. No, you're holding it wrong. No, don't do that. It's gonna fly. It's gonna fly.
Is that a fly?
No, it's gonna fly.
How's gonna fly my hand?
Hey, what's up? That's it. I just wanted to show you guys. That's TJ. Today has ultimately been a really great day. I got Balenciagas. I don't know who I am. I don't know who I think I am, but I'm driving a Bentley and I got Balenciagas. My furniture finally came in and now here I am.
Big trip.
Is that hip hop enough? Now if you don't know, he sings hip hop songs.
I rap and I sing. Nah, I rap.
He's very hip hop and I'm not. So this is a great little thing going on. So today is the day, the 24 hours has already begun. So yesterday I started around 7, so I have till 7 today to get everything done and it's just not happening. At least I have my headboard up. I mean, my desk is literally set up and my dresser is there. It's just like all the little details that need to be done and I need to go find everything. So I'm a little bit stressed out because I don't know if I'm gonna get it done in time and I really hope I do. So yeah, let's go get this day started. Oh, let me give you a little overview of the room before I transform it. Guys, I'm so dumb. I was editing and I realized I didn't show you my freaking closet. Don't say anything bad. I'm on my laptop, so this is what we're doing. Oh my god! Oh god. Oh my god, I look like a hoarder! Oh, okay, but look at it. It is color coordinated. Oh, it's color coordinated though. Like, just don't. Ah!
Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying to see if it'll work out here.
Hey, I'm kidding. I'm back. What's up? Okay, so our first stop of the day is the Container Store. Where all your OCD needs are met. Why I'm here is I want to find, like, see-through containers. Maybe clear. I'm going to say clear containers because people make me feel weird when I'm like, yeah, my pee is, like, see-through. They're like,
what do you mean clear?
It's like, whatever. Anyways, don't know why I related containers to pee, but I did. I want to get containers for under my bed so I can store like all my little extra things, because one of my closets, I have a closet, then I have a closet within my closet. It's an awkward thingy. It's a whole mess. And then I need to get something for my desk because my desk area is just empty and I need to figure it out. So let's go find containers. We need to find something clear. We need to be aesthetic. If I'm not aesthetic, then I'm not anything. My mom found something, a cable. She knows how to spend money on weird. This is weird, mom. What? Oh my god, did I have that on my nose? Oh my, you guys didn't even tell me I had a booger. My mom had to tell me. That's embarrassing. Okay, so Target was a complete bust. Like, I found nothing there. I was hoping for something because every time I go to Target, I always like want something and I just didn't want anything. And I was like, man. So yeah, all I got was tape so I can hang up my things that used to be in my old room. Now I'm on the way to Lowe's because I just want to be an aesthetic little bitch and have a whole bunch of plants in my room. And I don't want to do fake plants because I feel like if you have fake plants in your room, you're just going to be a fake little girl. And I don't want to be a fake little girl anymore. I just want to be a real girl.
Thank you.
just got done at Lowe's. Our next and final stop is gonna be IKEA. So wish me luck, because we all know how IKEA is scary.
On this chair, I really, really like to go with my desk. And it says it's temporarily unavailable, but my mom says, no, it's not. And I was like, yeah, you're right. So I took out the sticker that said temporarily unavailable, I hid it, and then my mom, she's carrying the chair. We're not gonna act like anything happened. We're just gonna be like, this is the mirror I want for my closet. Got my mirrors, multiple mirrors, all this stuff, but we have to try to fit it in my car. My car isn't that big at all. Oh my God, my phone. So I got home, it is currently, oh, I don't even know what time it is. Jeez. It's currently, oh my God, it's 4:03. That is concerning. Okay, we're running out of time and my room is still not, oh my God. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with my desk area first because I'm just really excited to start that. So let's get to it, shall we? Did you like my singing? I've been practicing just for you guys. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't tell you guys. My room is infested with bees. So I had to call someone to like take care of it so they didn't kill the bees, but just got rid of them. But some of them died. Some like dead bees. I don't know why they're dead, because the guy got all the other bees out fine, but like I found 3 dead bees. He said he wasn't gonna kill him, so I don't know. We have a dead fly right there. It's just, oh my God. Oh my God! There's a guy, oh! I'm gonna bomb, oh. Oh my God, even touching this belt, because it was, oh. There's like, yeah. It's like half, oh my God. That was a tampon I just threw. Ew. Oh, I don't think I like bugs. We're gonna start off with vacuuming. Holy sh! I scared the heck out of myself. I thought, oh, you know the scary movies where there's always that one thing like creeping behind you when you're doing something? I thought my reflection in the mirror was something creepy. That was scary. So the first thing I wanna put in my desk area is like my little storage unit thing. Yeah, it's just super heavy, so I don't know how well this is gonna like work out for me. Oh my God! Okay, I think it should like maybe go on my desk. Woo! First thing done. I don't know why there's a baseball under here. Now I have to go upstairs and get like my chair and all the other desk accessories. Oh my. Dee Dee, come here. Hurry fast, I'm running out of time. Look at my room before it's transformed.
Why is that there?
Why is that there? Cause I have to fix it. This wall. Okay, now it is time to move this lovely dresser to the wall. You know, because me being a narcissist, I'm just not complete without looking at myself 24/7, and this will satisfy my needs. You know, I have a mirror there, gonna put a mirror there. I'm just gonna be so happy, you know? Mirrors just make your room look bigger, so that's why I like to have mirrors in my room. Okay. Ow, ow, oh my God. Oh no. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, my bone, my elbow. I'm looking at myself. Oh my gosh, my armpits are hairy, don't look at it. This looks confusing. What? Oh, is it already put together? Please already be put together. Please, 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 please. It's not already put together. We need, that's a lot of stuff. So one, I'm gonna take, what? Ah! I just stubbed my toe. Okay, I'll see you guys when I'm done with this. I don't. I got the mirror put together. We have my little clothes rack there. Now I'm gonna be putting up the circle mirror up there, and my grandma's helping me. Oh, she walked out. Guys, I'm freaking out. It's currently 5:03. Ha! Grandma.
I have no. Damn it! Fuck.
She's wearing a bra outside of her shirt. She's wearing a bra outside of her shirt. Grandma! She's wearing a bra outside of her shirt.
Yeah, because it bugs me. Where do you want it?
I want it like, yeah, right here. Ah! It looks so good, thank you. Cute. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. So we have this area done. So now I'm just gonna finish putting like the finishing touches on everything and make it look all pretty and nice. About to be 7 o'clock in like 8 minutes, and I finished just in time. I finished with 8 minutes to spare. I finished a whole room transformation in a couple hours. I'm pretty impressed. So here is my bathroom. I just finished cleaning it. So I guess that means it's like time to show you my like room or something. Like, okay. Let's roll the before clips, shall we?
Come in.
This is my room! Yeah! Okay, so my room is officially done. Here's the after shots. Roll the clip. So that is the end of this video. I think I achieved my whole goal. Basically, I just wanted my room to be more aesthetically pleasing, adultish vibe, because my last room was more of like the fun colors and all that stuff. So I just toned it down a little bit, and I really, really like it. Like, I'm actually super, super happy. I hope you guys like my room too. Let me know what you think about it. I am gonna add some plants over there just because it's a little bit naked. But other than that, we did it in 24 hours. Pound it. Yeah, so I guess I'll be seeing you guys next week, because I'm told that's how YouTube works. So yeah, bye.